They hide in the darkness. They are cunning, swift, and cruel. They are vampires. Anyone can become their victim. Some even choose to join them. But only one can rule them all. A mysterious epidemic swept through the city.
I have a cure for your bride, my lord. But the consequences can be worse than death.
Valerie, I have a cure. You will live.
I don't want to live without you, Travis. Let's drink it together. Then both of us will have a chance.
Master is waiting for you. Come.
Don't trust him, my love. This is his doing.
I didn't expect you to share the potion, but it's no matter. I will fix my mistake. You must die, Travis.
Thank you.
Wake up! Where is Valerie? What did you do to her?
Ah, it's you. Everything has gone wrong. Master needed Valerie so he could become the strongest of the vampires, but you drank half the potion that was meant for her. That is how the hunters defeated us. They took Valerie. I will tell you where to find them if you help me. Make me a cure.
You will not get me, vampire.
Created by an ancient vampire, I consume the power of other vampires and give it to my master. You have restored me, so I now serve you. Bring me vampire tears, and I will give you their powers, my lord. Germaine's tear. Germaine took any work that was offered to him, hoping for a better life, but the life of an orphan is never easy. Finally, the master recognized Germaine's talent and offered him the chance of a lifetime. For years, Germaine used his power to complete the most complicated commands. But he failed his final task. He could not bring Valeria to his master. Now, his considerable power is yours. Use it wisely.
My strength is returning. The Hunter's Castle is in Bohemia. That is where they took Valerie. Only suffering awaits her. But soon, we will find the castle, and they will feel Master's wrath.
This might come in handy. I'll take him to the castle.
This one is different. Good catch, Petra.
When I was a bat, I bathed in moonlight. My happiness was infinite, but the hunters captured me. Every second here is torture, but Master won't abandon me. He protects all of the vampires with his power and strength. And once he finds his beloved, he will become invincible. The wedding will give him so much power. The entire world will kneel.
Thank you.
Batty's tear. Batty's family forced her to marry a dreadful count, but she refused to live in a gilded cage, so she escaped. But freedom came at a price. Batty became an outcast. She took shelter among the bats. After becoming a vampire, she could transform into a bat. In this form, she found true freedom. Now you can fly, my lord.
Thank you.
vampires. After tasting human blood, many of them could not control themselves. The Order of the Hunters protected the people by destroying vampires, but one of the creatures escaped. After the threat had passed, the hunters were no longer needed. Their skills faded, but the vampires remained vigilant and swore revenge.
Freedom. I am Stefan. I know all vampires, but not you. You must be new, like that girl, Valerie. Master needs her, but you are entirely expendable. The hunters will kill you first. Now we know where you hide, old man.
By releasing Stefan, you have doomed us all. Their master will know where we hide, and they will attack. But at least I can rid us of one enemy in the castle.
Father, wait. I think our prisoner is his fiancée. He cares for her. That makes him different. He's like us, Father. He wants to protect the one he loves. Give him a chance.
Fine, but first he must pass the test.
Interesting. I have seen many challengers throughout the centuries, but you wish to become one of us, our enemy, taking the test of the hunters. I await the results with much interest. Let the hunt begin.
have been awaiting freedom for so long. Thank you for releasing me. I'm Ivana. Tell Milos and Petra that I have found peace. The enemy is at the gate. The Order of Hunters needs you to fight with them. Your test is complete. You are a hunter now.
This tier is special, Ivana. Ivana and Milos were the best of the best. They fought for the people, for the Order, for their daughter Petra. Their success bred envy, and envy led to betrayal. Someone they trusted wished to destroy them. Potion turned Ivana into a monster. She nearly destroyed the Order and her own family. Her power to see what is hidden kept her safe. Now you have the power to see what is concealed.
Was right. You did it. Now we must hurry. They're here. Come on. Can't defeat two of them.
I have come for Valeria.
Petra is turning into a monster, just as my wife Ivana did. You've already helped so much, but please, save her. If you do, I'll free Valeria. Here's the library key. Find the recipe and make the cure.
Looking for the recipe? Why don't I give you a hand?
When people started to disappear, it was said that the master of the vampires was building his army, but no one knew where his lair was. Once the master reached his full potential, only a vampire-turned-hunter could stop him. But none of his servants had the will to go against him.
She will live as a vampire, but she will not share her mother's fate. Thank you. Here's the cell key. It's time to save your beloved.
Travis! You found me! Please, let me out. Thank you, my love. I can feel something lurking around here. Let's leave this evil place.
At last, you're mine, Valerie. Soon, you will see everything in a new light, my darling. As for you, Travis, your end will come soon.
Travis!
Alex took Valerie, but I don't know where his lair is. He fled into the woods. When you find him, send me a message so I can come deal with that abomination. You can take Petra's horse to chase him. I'll stay here with Petra.
a guest and a vampire? You're safe here. Because I've studied your kind, many have resented me, so no one shall disturb us here. You seem worried. Did you lose someone? Give me something that reminds you of this person, and I'll help you. A girl? I'll ask my adopted son. He knows what happens around here. You may take this empty room or explore the house. You may find something useful.
So you're the one trying to stop my Alexander? He told me all about you.
You're too late. Once Alex marries Valerie, he'll become the most powerful vampire this world has ever known. But your story ends here.
Order was created after a mysterious plague killed hundreds of people. No one survived the disease until Margaret, the Order's neophyte, created a cure. The cure eradicated the disease, but it turned the victims into vampires. The Order forbid its use and tried to stop Margaret's research. She had broken free of their control and become leader of the vampires. Interesting. That's Alexander's tear. Alexander fell in love with Valerie, but she chose Travis. Alexander thought she was marrying him only because his father was a wealthy count. Using his charm, Alexander convinced Milos to make him a vampire hunter, believing Valerie would flock to his newfound fame and glory. Soon, he realized the vampires were more powerful. He switched sides, determined to obtain the one thing he desired the most, Valeria. Now you can bend a will of a living being, my lord.
You fool! You're too late! You'll never stop, Alex.
It seems the prophecies were true. Are you truly the one who will end this evil? Open the gates, then. Let's put these beasts to rest. Get my crossbow! Too late for me, but the Order must live on. Tell Petra I love her, and that she's the head of the Order. Give this to her. End this madness.
Stefan's tear. Stefan was once a crook no one could catch, but when his luck ran out, he found himself in the gutter. Alex needed someone to do his dirty work, so he offered Stefan immortality as his servant. Stefan relished his new vampiric powers, serving Alex with true devotion, killing and kidnapping anyone his master targeted. You can now turn into fog and fly.
Are you? Be gone, you monster! What's that? My bracelet? Our bracelet? Travis, my god! I nearly killed you! Alex used his magic to charm me. He is even preparing a wedding. Please stop him, my love. He is in the throne room, behind this door.
Thank you.
It's too early for wedding bells. Ah, it's you, Travis. Still alive, I see. That changes nothing. I'm better than you in every way. I'm faster, stronger. Valerie is mine. Now leave.
My love, are you all right? I was wrong. Alex is too strong. Find a weapon and some armor before he kills you.
Travis, where's my father? He left behind a map to this castle. Oh. At least he's with Mother now. Take our family's silver sword. I yearn to see Alexander impaled upon it.
My love, please, end this. I know you can.
This tear is new. Valerie knew Alexander was in love with her, but she saw something dark in his eyes that disturbed her. After she met Travis, a kind and handsome man, she completely forgot about Alexander. She didn't realize that Alex would sacrifice the world to make her his wife. Now you can see Alexander's every move before he even makes it.
You can't win, you fool!
Don't worry, Travis. I've got your back.
Oh, you want to fight? So be it.
Alexander, no!
Valerie.
Monsters, this curse shall destroy you all!
It's finally over. Travis, now you are the master of the vampires, and no longer will people need to live in fear.
And I shall restore the order to protect the innocent when evil returns to this land.
Darling, humanity is safe now. Let's fly away, to a peaceful place where no one can destroy our immortal love.